Welcome to Heatline's June blog. All Heatline brand heating cable systems employ self-regulating heating cable technology, which has many advantages beyond your common hardware store heat tape. Of these many advantages, the most commonly discussed include increased energy efficiency, lengthier product life, safer operation, and amplified reliability. Possibly just as important is the ability to insulate self-regulating heating cables to further increase operating efficiency. The most common forms of insulation used in the heat trace industry include many types of rigid styrofoam board, fiberglass, cellulose, closed cell foam, and urethane foam, commonly known as spray foam. Each of these types of insulation has certain benefits. Some work well in wet locations as they do not absorb moisture. Others can be applied on-site in varying thickness, giving the installer and designer added flexibility, and yet others meet the need of low cost while providing high R values. In any case, when insulating, there are several important factors to consider when selecting the proper insulation. These factors include what is best suited for the environment, what level of R value protection is needed, will the insulation become wet or damp, is there a potential for the insulation to get compressed? Will there be direct exposure to sunlight and other weather? Expected lifespan, ease of installation, serviceability of the insulation and heating cable, and also the overall cost. One important note, if you ever plan to use urethane spray foam with an on-pipe heating cable, do not let the spray foam creep between the heating cable and the pipe. This insulates the heating cable away from the pipe and does not allow the heating cable to provide the energy and heat directly to the pipe. If you must use spray foam, make sure the heating cable is 100% adhered and sealed to the pipe before spraying occurs. Using aluminum foil tape works well to seal the edges of the heating cable tightly to the pipe. When discussing and designing your heating cable system with Heatline, be sure to always ask about insulation options. This step is very important and should never be ignored. Our system specialists and technicians are always happy to help and provide guidance or options when they can. We hope you have found this vlog helpful. We will continue to release a new vlog every month, so please be sure to sign up to our email newsletter and our social media pages to stay up to date. Links can be found on our website at www.heatline.com. Thank you for watching.